Sidney Crosby's getting ready for his 1,000th career game. There are all his friends. All his teammates doing the exact same stretch as Sidney Crosby prior to the game. Mike Sullivan and Dan Potash talking about the Pens in the aisles next when we resume.
Little gamesmanship going on in pregame. Who's going to leave the ice last? Brad Marchand refuses to. So does Mika Zibanejad. This has been going on for more than 4 minutes. Mika Zibanejad is doing more. He will not leave the ice. Cheers, Brad Marchand. They are still out there. As you can see, the Zamboni's on the ice. And Mika Zibanejad and Brad Marchand refuse to leave. This is a live shot from inside Madison Square Garden.
Marchand knows it's his ice, and he's trying to take it from him, and Zibanejad's not going to let him. And yes, it is superstition.
We've got a puck drop coming up at the top of the hour. And look, Marchand just left the ice, and now Zibanejad can as well.
Bennett, Lucic, and Dubé are back together to start period two. Pearson racing, Markstrom way up, big collision. As Pearson goes flying, Markstrom gets back up on it. On his feet, looks like he's okay. Wow. That had some impact.
Oh, about 33 kilometers an hour at the time of the collision. He's 6'1". Markstrom is 6'6".
Oh, man. Leading scoring defenseman in the league. Makes a play to Horvat. Good job to knock it down. Scores! Markstrom came way out, and Horvat puts the puck into the open net and makes it 2-0 Vancouver.
And there's the decision by Markstrom. Just a hair too late. Once you make that decision, I'm with him, though. Now you've got to go. It was too late.
Versus the Kane, takes a big hit and deposits a man taking a run at him into the Canes bench. On the wrong side, get out and get to your own end.
He ends up in the Hurricanes bench. That tells you about the strength of Carolina's goal scorer tonight.
Pretty good shot goes to work on that. That's one way to change lines. But always looking to finish checks as he leads the National Hockey League with finished checks, over 60 of those. And Blake Wheeler wisely sidesteps that one, and Tkachuk will take a rest.
Erickson able to tip the puck out. Calgary on a sloppy change, and Valimaki launched himself into the bench so that they wouldn't get caught with too many players on the ice. He might have won a bronze in the Olympics for the high jump there.
I'm excited about it. Yeah. I have never skated on a lake my entire life.
We're not skating on a lake, though.
Huh?
It's not on the lake.
It's not on the lake?
No, it's beside lake.
No!
Yeah.
I thought it was on Lake Tahoe.
We're playing on 18th fairway, bro.
No! I didn't even know.
You can take it.
For real? Oh, you just crushed my dreams.
Crushed my dreams, he says. It's pretty funny. I mean, Burakovsky could have played along. He didn't need to turn in his teammate on the podium there.
Well, a little bit earlier today, Pierre-Edouard Belmar was taking the ice for the warm-ups, and he's got a stick in his hand. Whoa, there it goes. Here he is tonight coming up. Yeah, he got two hands there like a good young hockey player.
Playing his third outdoor game. Good cross-ice feed. And they shot, they score! Samuel Girard scores the first goal here in Lake Tahoe.
Point for Trangelo. Puts it towards that. Take for it loose. Score! Alec Martinez! And the defenseman has tied this game at one. Exactly 9 hours on the nose. How about that? 9 hours to the second between goals. A great job.
During this shift, good pressure here. Kolesar gets it close from Vegas, and a penalty is upcoming. It'll be Kadri heading back to the box.
Yeah, look at the stick here. I mean, that's the ultimate trip right there.
It'd be hard to get away with that one.
This is a penalty too here, Mike Bush. I don't care what anybody says. That's a penalty.
Wow. Wow.
For a lot of reasons.
Yes, it is. But the guy had the Vancouver Canucks winter cap on. McKinnon scored the go-ahead goal. Petrangelo was defending. They're both two of the best. Listen to what Petrangelo said as it happened.
Oh boy. Not much you can do there, Phil. Either of us. Not much we can do there.
The broken stick, and then the confusion at the bench. He's trying to go back to grab a new stick. He has to duck another stick. Now he doesn't have a stick. He leaves his feet, and from there he's not able to recover. And you can see Sean Couturier put it in the net.
We are moments away from the Trevor Zegras debut happening from Arizona moments ago. He stepped onto the ice by himself, taking the lap that the rookies do before they make their NHL debut. And the boys having a little fun with him as well, as he decided not to wear the helmet, but just to let it all flow here tonight. And hopefully he will make an impression. He already has on his teammates.
Batherson down the wing, goes to the net. Great play. Bouncing puck scores.
His dad and his uncle have told him, just enjoy the game and have fun with the game and things will happen. And this is the kind of things that happen. What a nice little toe drag. And as he toe drags it around, Romanov, and he pulls it around. It's going to go off Allen up into the air, and I don't believe that Stephon touches it.
Where it is in the offensive zone, Aston Reese, a pass to Matheson, slapped wide with a purpose to himself, and he shoots on the rebound, score! Teddy Bluger!
I don't think I've ever seen a defenseman shoot it to himself off the boards. He knew exactly what he was doing. He made the whole play to Matheson. I mean, that was unbelievable.
Connor McDavid, cross ice, Nurse in, shoots, bump stop right in the crease, rebound. Is it in? It is in. Top luck break for the Montreal Canadiens, as I believe Weber was trying to clear it out of harm's way, and it got in behind Jake Allen.
And it looked like Shea Weber trying to knock it out actually might have put it in off of Dano.
That's a tough break for Jake Allen.
With the puck for Washington. Towards the net, score! Power play goal.
Well, this one's an unfortunate break for Tristan Jarry, and it's a setup similar to what they do with Ovechkin on the other side, but it's a friendly fire redirect off John Marino's stick that seems to fool Tristan Jarry.
The players have a real individualized feel for each other. That's a real important thing.
There's a turnover behind the net, and it is in. Jonathan Huberdeau with a gift. And a wide open net, and we are all tied 1-1.
McElhenney wasn't anywhere near the paint when Jonathan Huberdeau, your goal scorer, all right, when you get in the scoring area at exactly the right time.
That goes behind the net, Garland. And now Garland out high, they score! And it's put into his own net by Hakanpää. And it's a one-goal game.
Here we go. How about this? There's the shot by Chychrun right off of Hakanpää and into the back of the net.
That's a bunch of chip as it began. What's going to represent?
In front of Bernier, they score.
Oh, and off Mark Stahl. And accidentally goes off of Stahl. Forsberg's going to get credit for the goal, I think. Wow.
Here's Hanifin. Gains center and shoots the puck in. Demko. It's a dangerous play. Loose puck, it's in. Nate Schmidt tried to go up the middle, and the puck ricocheted into the Vancouver goal. And what can you say about that? Calgary has the lead on an unforced error by the Canucks and Nate Schmidt.
Well, and Thatcher Demko, the miscommunication. And here's Thatcher Demko feeds Nate Schmidt, and Dubé gets a stick on it, and it's off Thatcher Demko, and he kicks it in his own net. And you can see Nate Schmidt's reaction.
Namestnikov got room, made the pass, and the goal. There it is, scores! Namestnikov! It's 2-1!
Oh, this is about as crazy a bounce as you're gonna see, and I believe it went off Nemeth and came right back across the front of the net for Namestnikov to dump it into the 4x6. Wow.
Bothered by Lomberg, and it's Florida throwing one back on the back end, it squeaks through Nedeljkovic, and they score! The shot eludes Nedeljkovic.
Unfortunately, this is a league of it's not what you save, it's what you give up and when you give it up.
Jackets defend. Meantime, to the other end, Atkinson bounces one and into the net. It was deflected. Saros totally lost it.
Well, when you're hot, you're hot. And Benning goes down to block this shot. It goes off the back of his skate and up. And Saros does not know where it is. It's a perfectly our puck.
For Columbus. Jones to the wing. The shot, they score!
The referee was standing right in the way.
He got sandwiched by two players who were both going to the net.
Oh, man. Are you kidding me with these two goals? I know it's not his fault. He didn't, you know, it's not like he meant to do that. He was trying to get the heck out of there.
They were outstanding. By the way, Kevin, don't think that your photography has gone unnoticed tonight, what you're doing behind you in the office. You know, you Danielle Michaud was one of the people who caught it, that you put up the Kessler picture earlier on today. And then because you are chicken and you couldn't handle the attention, you had to change it a bit later on. And now I understand that you've bowed again to pressure and put it back. But, you know, just wanted to show that we're paying attention. We notice.
Hey, focus on your job, Elliot, and let me entertain the masses on my own.
I just said to him, stay out of my box. Okay, Cassie, great job today. Over to you.
On to Roslovic. Roslovic looks in front. The puck is tipped. Where is it? A spinorama by Pekka-Rinne. And how did he keep it out of the net?
Well, Pekka-Rinne gets his puck right between the pads, and he's in a spin cycle as he does. He just spins it out. Cam Atkinson can't believe it.
Tim Stützle during the TV timeout goes over and has a little conversation, or not even a conversation, a look.
Roommates.
With his buddy.
His landlord.
Brady Tkachuk. A little smile, laughing at each other.
Sharp angle chance.
Hudobin trying to spot it as Svechnikov was trying that lacrosse goal again. He has a couple on his resume.
It's a smart time to try it on a rather diminutive netminder by today's standards.
As O'Reilly brings it in, and Parayko with a shot stopped. Rebound side of the net, and they put it home. The net was off. I think that went under the net, Tyson.
Yeah, I could be right. It looked like a real tough angle off the skate.
The net was elevated and it went right under.
Oh, yeah, I think you're right.
That's not going to count.
After review, the puck goes underneath the net. Therefore, it doesn't cross the goal line in legal fashion. Therefore, there's no goal.
There you go.
I like that little battle in the corner by Kane. And that was two guys on one. He was the guy who came up with a crazy bounce, and Malas shot it from the point, and somehow John Gibson was able to get back across.
Ring down around the boards. It's going to pop right back to Nicholas Meloche. And then he just quickly shoots it. Gibson recovers. Unbelievable save there when you thought that it was going to go around the boards up on the glass. And it hits the glass and bounces straight back to Meloche.
Gives to Janssen across to Zacha. He scores!
They lost the puck. It got stuck in the padding. They didn't know where the puck was after the goal.
A little drop, Goligoski, shooting stop that time, quick. And it's loose as the Kings will play it away.
There's the shot by Goligoski, and that puck just bounces right over the right shoulder of Hunt and hit the back of his jersey.
Thompson hooks off neatly, gave it up. Wilson up the steal, drop pass Vrana. And the Sabres defense comes to the rescue.
I think that's called overpassing, isn't it?
That would be unselfish to the max.
Five game point streak for Pavel Zacha. Back to the bench goes Blackwood. Omark with the net empty going for it. Glove down by Severson.
What do you think they did to generate so much momentum early on there?
I try not to focus too much on what they're doing, and we got to focus more on what we're doing. And I think there's some stuff in our game we got to clean up. A lot of bouncing pucks out here.
Picked up by Watson in shorthanded. Shoots, rebound, score! Oh, a shorthanded goal with 9 seconds to go in the period. Out of the box comes Zub to put past the head. Artem Zub on the breakaway. Zub in, scores! Shabbat works in, feeds it back across, tap back to White, across the barrel, scores! Goes back to Shabbat, across he goes to Norris, for a shoot, tipped in front by Tkachuk, rebound, score! Ottawa ties it up, and Marner couldn't slide it back, now drops it back, oh, a chance there, Riley turned away!
Neil Lecoux,
échappé, 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 éch